So today is Friday the 17th of September 2021, 8:26 o'clock Central European Time. And yes, it looks like I've yeah, and I live in 37574 Einbeck, Germany, and it looks like yeah, the intelligence agencies have given me some new implants. We will measure them now. I'm using the same device Dr. Catherine Horton is also using. And there is two. Oh, do you believe it, eh? Boom. I mean, what the fuck, eh? Do you believe it? There you go. This is my brand new implant from our beloved intelligence agency. They probably broke in at night. As usual, there you go, there's the implant. Boom, 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 boom. Eh? Do you believe it? I don't believe it, yeah, sooner or later you have to arrange with the situation, you know, and get used to it. So, as you can see here, I got the same implants. Sorry for my, it's because of the torture, sorry for my bad English. I got the same implants, which also Bill Biney has also. You know, the husband of Doctor from Dr. Catherine Horton with her joint investigation team. And here you can see, boom, there you go. Oh, and this goes on 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. You know, I will leave a link to the description to the video from Dr. Catherine Horton with her husband Bill Binney. So as you can see here, brand new implants right here. Brand new implant, eh? Well, let's reset it, eh? We can also do this here, so you don't say, oh, it's just something else. No. This is what it looks like if this CIA or the German BND breaks into your home and puts some chips in your way. So there's two kinds of measurings you can do. Either you have to turn this just below this bar here, or you measure with one bar and look when there is a second bar appearing. But as you can see here, look, there you go, boom. 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 Do you believe it, eh? Boom. Full force attack on the last, one of the last opposition. Adrian from the family Milosevic. I'm one of the last men standing, and now they're trying to take me down, eh? Do you believe it? So yeah, that's it basically for this video. So if you see scars, no, not scars, scratches, or maybe scars, I don't know. like this. This means you got some. This is how advanced military technology has gotten, you know. That means you have been probably implanted, you know. As you can see here, this is where I am sleeping, and there's no such things as sharp glass shards or something like this, you know. It's impossible. There has to be a break. There, you know, it has to be the intelligence agency. End of subject, you know.